basic door machine, which it will power after we turn the power on. We'll fill the machine with water. We'll fill it with your detergent, your sanitizer, and your rinse.
Okay.
So here's your breakdown table.
Okay.
From all of your experience, you load your back and you slide your back in. Right now we're starting by just beginning it.
Okay.
So what we're going to do, on and we'll fill.
Okay.
All we're doing is filling the tank with water.
Right.
We have your incoming water that has a certain temperature for a booster heater to go right to a certain level. That will be pulled and distributed through your washing line.
Okay.
And that will be whoever you have, EcoLab or whoever is using your detergent. So once you have your tank full, this is your wash line. This is going to spray water up. Have one on the top, spray water down.
Okay.
Cool. So they call that in suspension.
Okay.
When your dish machine is working, it's going to be in suspension. So after you.
Now does this lock, so once it's in wash mode?
No. You can open it just like your dishwasher at home.
Okay.
But it will continue where it left off.
Okay.
So if you want to add something or do something,
oh, okay.
You will come over here, you will pre-rinse, slide your rack in, one 20 by 20 rack fit into your dish machine. Close the door. Start about the mask. You're going to go through the pipe. Type 2, which means there's no free clean either over a char broiler, fryer, griddle, burner range, what have you. So this is just to keep the air flow, have your makeup air, and this is usually about your clothes.
Yeah.
Okay, so at the end of the day, you want this to be about. Spray it down.
Okay.
I suggest in training to leave this out overnight.
Okay.
Let it dry.
Okay.
Just so.
What is that called?
This is just a strainer. So it's just to get some gunk off, you know, so it's for that, you know, go through the machine. That. We like to train to have the person that's been working on the machine during the day come to the back and make sure that the machine's working right, so they're not, it's not dependent on the person that's breaking down the end of the night or day. We just
okay.
Want someone to know. Yes, we want someone to know. The way they put it together is the way it's going to work.
Okay.
So. That's pretty much it. This is your motor.
Okay.
It works in the show.
Is that just open like that?
Your water.